Ladies and gentlemen of the GED class of 1999, I have one piece of advice for you. No matter what a stripper tells you, there's no sex in the Champaign room. None. Oh, there's Champaign in the Champaign room, but you don't want Champaign. You want sex. And there's no sex in the Champaign room. Don't go to parties with metal detectors. Sure, it feels safe inside, but what about all those waiting outside with guns? They know you ain't got one. If a woman tells you she's 20 and looks 16, she's 12. If she tells you she's 26 and looks 26, she's damn near 40. Take off that silly ass hat. The ODB couldn't have possibly committed all those crimes. Coolio did some of that. Young black men, if you go to a movie theater and someone steps on your foot, let it slide. Why spend the next 20 years in jail 'cause someone smudged your Puma? Cornbread. Ain't nothing wrong with that. No matter what you think of what I'm saying, remember this one thing. There is no sex in the Champaign room. If a homeless person has a funny sign, he hasn't been homeless that long. A real homeless person is too hungry to be funny. If a girl has a pierced tongue, she'll probably. If a guy has a pierced tongue, he'll probably. Here's a horoscope for everyone. Aquarius, you're gonna die. Capricorn, you're gonna die. Gemini, you're gonna die twice. Leo, you're gonna die. Scorpio, you're gonna die. No one goes to Hooters for wings. If you've been dating a man for 4 months and you haven't met any of his friends, you are not his girlfriend. Some of the things I've said may not apply to you. Some of the things I've said may offend you. But no matter who you are, you must remember this one thing. No matter what a stripper says, there's no sex in the Champaign room. None.
No sex in the Champaign room. No sex in the Champaign room. No sex in the Champaign room. Champagne room, say no, say no. Say Chris, there ain't no sex.